make a line all the way down the spine. So now we can rest our knife right on top, pull back. Now we're at the center, if you can see. We're gonna put our knife on the inside, angle it slightly up, so not flat like this, but slightly up like that, and just crunch right on top of those ribs. Now that we have the ribs exposed, we can put our knife right on top of the ribs,